What's up guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to be teaching you how to fix your game activity for Discord in Linux. So sit back, relax, grab a popcorn, and let's get into the video. I recently installed Linux alongside Windows 10, and the version of Linux I have installed is called Pop OS. I have been addicted ever since and can't get enough of it. But with that being said, there are a lot of issues I ran into while perusing and using Linux. And one of them is what I'm trying to address in this video, which is how to get Discord to properly display your game activity while you're playing. I know, it's not that big of a deal, but if you know me, stuff like this really grinds my gears. So I set out to find a fix, and what I found, thanks to the folks in the official Discord for Linux, special shout out to Ethan, by the way, you beautiful human. You have to verify if you have the Snap or Flatpak version of Discord installed, and if you do, uninstall them and head to the official Discord website to download Discord. Install it, run it, and then try to run a game, and I guarantee you the problem will be fixed if the games are running natively on Linux. You will only run into problems like I did when you're playing games through Proton, and trust me, I've got you covered there as well. I got you, bruv. I got you. Okay, I got you. What I ended up doing to fix this issue was to just straight up rename the Win64 preloader message you get every time you run a game through Proton. And to do that, make sure the game is already running. Open Discord, click on settings, click on activity status, then highlight the text right above, now playing, delete it, and then replace it with the name of the game you are playing. Make sure it's capitalized properly. I suggest just copying the game's title from Steam or just Googling it. And then hit enter and voila, you're done. Repeat this process for any other game you run through Proton to fix it on Discord. If you enjoyed this video or it helped you out in any way, don't forget to like and share this video to get it out to as many people as possible. If you have a more permanent way of fixing this issue, leave a comment below, or better still, join the Discord in the link below and hit me up in there. If I find a more permanent solution, I will update this video, and if you want to see that video or more videos like this, hit the subscribe button with the notification on. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.